Sydney's Lord Mayor is considering a drastic move to limit the number of cars in the city. The council wants to slash car parks and replace them with bike lockers.
Lord Mayor Clover Moore parks her car safely inside her garage, but her neighbours might not be so lucky.
For a development with 10 two-bedroom units, seven of those will have one car space, so three will miss out.
Sydney City Council's proposed planning restrictions would see a limit on the number of car parks allowed in new apartment buildings.
For one bedroom units, a third of units will have one car space.
Instead, residents will have a bike locker. It's part of the City Council's push to see more people pedalling.
Rather than respect the community for what it is, it wants to use its planning powers to alter people's lifestyles.
Property developers say it will drive down unit values.
The reality is apartments without car parking spaces are only really saleable to a small number of people, students and young singles.
The Lord Mayor says the plan reflects the demographic of the electorate, where 30% of residents choose not to own a car. But that means 70% do, so the majority will miss out.
The council has received 900 submissions for its city plan, with a vote expected by the end of the year. Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.